Autumn Keto. My name's Autumn. I make weekly meal prep videos, weekly What I Eat Wednesdays, and monthly weigh-ins. If you like this video, you can subscribe to my channel, Watch Autumn Keto. You can also give it a thumbs up and leave a comment below. Okay guys, like, I hurt. Everything hurts. Like, if you follow me on Instagram, you know that recently I have been working my way up to machines and weight training, and like, everything hurts. And I just felt so uncomfortable, and not like uncomfortable, like self-conscious. I mean, physically uncomfortable. Everything hurts. So I was squatting, I was using the glute machine, we were lunging, like, ow. But at the same time, I like that. I like being able to feel like that I'm doing something, you know? So I am going to be weightlifting, putting a really heavy focus on weightlifting from now to the end of the year. I took some before pictures and stuff like that, some measurement, so I'm excited for that. I have no idea what I'm making for meal prep, so I'm not even gonna pretend, but I am going to the store to buy some things and then going to get my herds in, and then I will figure out what I'm having. Lego. A couple of things. Number one, how good does my hair look? Like, I am absolutely loving the versatility of this hairstyle. Number two, oh my god, it's so late. Like, where did the day go? I was at the shop doing some work. I came home and cleaned up the kitchen. So now I'm just now about to start meal prep, and I know what I'm making, but I don't know how much of it I'm supposed to eat and all the auxiliary items that go along with it. So after I make the main dishes, I will put together an actual plan and then I will let you know what I'm having. Thank you. Okay guys, I am done with meal prep and I am very pleased with what I've come up with. For my first meal, I am making my take on a McGriddle. So what I did was use the protein muffin recipe from last week, which is super simple. 3 scoops of protein powder, 3 scoops of butter, 3 eggs and some water, and 3 teaspoons of baking powder. And so look at what I made. I used a donut mold. What? They're basically donut bagels. So I am going to cut this and I am going to put on a sausage patty that I'm gonna heat up in the microwave. And then you saw that I baked my eggs just so I could have like an egg. You know how at McDonald's when they just like plop that slice of egg on there? Like that's exactly what I did. So I'm gonna have a sausage and egg McGriddle basically, and I am very excited. This week I'm bringing back the Atkins bars. No apologies, they're delicious. For the past couple weeks I have been having the Quest bars, but this week is very high on protein, so I honestly could not afford a Quest bar because they're really protein bars. This Atkins bar has 14 grams of fat and only 6 grams of protein compared to the 20 something grams of protein in a Quest bar. For my second meal, look at this beauty. This is just a buffalo chicken casserole. So, oh my God, if you guys had smell-o-vision, like wow. So this morning I looked up a random recipe for buffalo chicken casserole, saw the pretty much the main ingredients and was like, okay, I can do that. Plus I want to add some stuff too. So you saw I just heated up that jalapeno, onions, and celery, threw in my canned chicken, threw in some cream cheese. Then I put it all in the pan and mixed some cheddar cheese, some blue cheese. I mean, I got a ton of cheese. And that hot sauce, hello, the most important part. Then I topped it with some mozzarella and then I hit it with a decorative jalapenos. What? So I am very excited about that. But that is basically 80 grams of protein a serving. Like I didn't realize it was basically a big protein bomb. So that is why I'm having an Atkins bar instead of a Quest bar. Then for my desserts, you know how I do. Like Jello, Zevia. And actually my macros came out pretty decent, even though that's 80 grams of protein right there. So I am very excited. Everything looks good. And stuff I've really never tried before. So I will be sure to let you know how it is. Also tune into my full day of eating. That's gonna come out on Wednesday so that you can see how I actually like this stuff. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Watch Autumn Keto. I make weekly meal preps, weekly What I Eat Wednesdays, as well as a monthly weigh-in. In the comments below, tell me your favorite protein powder and if you've ever made protein muffins, waffles, bagels. I seem to be on a protein muffin kick here, so give me some ideas of other things I can make and other protein powders I could use. You can also find me on Instagram at watchautumnketo. Thanks, and I'll catch you next week.